Hey, what's up? Do you remember our video about ZBlast Aura 6? It is a real smartwatch with Android 10 operating system, SIM support, dual camera, 4GB of RAM and 64GB of storage, and many other features. ZBlast Aura 6 is a very good smartwatch, and perhaps the best on the market in 2020, but it costs about $200. I agree with you that it is quite expensive. However, ZBlast also has another new watch, but it is almost 5 times cheaper than ZBlast Aura 6. I am talking about ZBlast Vibe 6. Although this watch doesn't have Android operating system and SIM slot, there are many other features, such as Bluetooth calls, standalone music player, 25 days of battery life. But the most importantly is the price, only $40. ZBlast Vibe 6 looks very interesting for its price. Let's do unboxing and full review of it. But first, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers. On the front of the box, we can see how the new ZBlast watch looks like. On the back, there are main features such as music player, receive, make calls, heart rate, sleep tracking, and others. We will talk about all of these features later in this video. When you open the box, you will see the watch. There is also a charging cable and user manual in the box. By the way, the user manual is in different languages, including English, Russian, and some others. You know, ZBlast Vibe 6 looks like a rugged watch because of the large metal bezel. The watch is really waterproof by IP67 standard. On the right side we can see power and mode buttons. It seems as they are also metal. On the back there is heart rate sensor and 4 charging contacts. The strap is made of silicon and it is removable. You can attach any strap to this watch that is 24mm wide. Talking about display, it has a diagonal of 1.3 inches and resolution of 240 by 240 pixels. This is IPS full color round touchscreen. As I already said, you can make and receive phone calls on ZBlast Vibe 6, so it should have microphone and speaker. The microphone is located under the display, while the speaker is on the top. Later I will check the phone calls on this watch. If you are interested in dimensions of this watch, it is 50.8 by 50.8 by 16 mm. The weight is only 67 grams. The maximum length of the strap is 120 mm. So ZBlast Vibe 6 looks very good for $40. The metal bezel and physical buttons make it looks and feels premium. Now let's talk about functions of the new ZBlast watch. To wake up the watch, you need to press power button on the right side. The main watch face looks like this. Here we can see time, date, Bluetooth connection, steps, calories, and heart rate. There are also some other watch faces available, I will show you them a little later. You can swipe down to open quick settings menu. Here is Find Phone, Alarm Clock, Device Broadcasting, Do Not Disturb mode, and information about the watch. Swipe left and right from the main watch face allows to measure blood pressure, heart rate, and sleep. You can also check your daily activity, such as steps, distance, and calories. We can also swipe up to get quick access to the music player. We should talk about it in details. So one of the main features of ZBlast Vibe 6 is standalone music player. It means that you can upload the music on the watch and listen to it without connected smartphone. The ZBlast Vibe 6 has 120 MB of internal memory for music storage. In the settings, you can choose the source for music playback, internal memory, or connected phone. You can also connect the wireless earbuds to the watch. It is a very useful feature, because you can upload the music on the watch, connect the wireless earbuds, and listen to music without smartphone. Very good! Also, ZBlast Vibe 6 has apps menu. You need to press the second physical button on the right side to enter this menu. There are many functions here, but I want to show you Bluetooth calls. After connecting the watch to smartphone, you will have a contacts list on the watch. You just need to select a contact and call someone. You can also dial any number. When you receive a call on smartphone, you can accept or reject the call on the watch. By the way, ZBlast Vibe 6 also has settings menu where you can change the screen brightness, auto lock, switch, message settings, dial settings, device information and clear data. In the dial settings, there are 4 dials available. Unfortunately, you cannot download more through the app on smartphone. However, let's take a look at the app. Perhaps there will be another interesting functions. The application is called H-Band. You can download it on Android and iOS devices. In general, the functions are the same as other fitness watches, such as steps, sleep time, heart rate, blood pressure, and running. Among the most interesting functions in the settings are message notifications, contacts list, low power mode, blood pressure private mode, screen and time, switch settings, and dial settings. As already said, there are only 4 dials available on this watch. Finally, let's talk about battery. ZBlaze Web 6 is equipped with a 300mAh battery. The manufacturer promises 25 days of battery life in basic watch mode and 15 days in a daily use mode. However, the battery life will be about 280 minutes with continuous Bluetooth calls and 230 minutes with music playback. So ZBlaze Web 6 is one of the most interesting budget fitness watches at the end of 2020. As the new ZBlaze watch costs only $40, but it has 120MB of memory for music storage, standalone music player, built-in microphone and speaker for Bluetooth calls, and other basic fitness watch functions such as heart rate, blood pressure, etc. Also, I like the battery life of this watch. What do you think about ZBlaze Web 6? Would you buy this watch? Write in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.